I am very happy to be joined here at Mines and Money 2016 by Bill Hooley, Chief Executive Officer at Anglesey Mining. Good morning, Bill.
Good morning, Charlotte.
Now, Anglesey Mining is a company listed on the London Stock Exchange, and its main project is the Parys Mountain mine in Anglesey with zinc, copper and lead.
Precisely,
okay.
Yes.
So, let's start with today's news.
Yes.
Fundraising.
Yes, yesterday we raised some funds, and we've announced that this morning. We raised £300,000. Our share price has moved forward nicely in the last few days, largely on the back, we believe, of improved metal prices, and we've taken the opportunity to raise some funds that we are going to use now for development of the Parys Mountain mine.
So tell us a little bit more about your development plans then.
Well, we have to raise more money to get this mine into production, but that's very much our intention at the moment. We believe metal prices will continue to be strong, particularly zinc in the next few years, and copper as well. Our first stage project is going to be a zinc rich ore body there, so zinc moving forward is very good for the company. We will have to raise some funds. We are currently completing an updated technical and financial study of Parys Mountain. We should get the results of that in the next few weeks, and then we will be using some of the funds that we've got to try to raise the project funding that's required. So we will have to be taking this out and meeting people, showing the project, and trying to get this into production as soon as we possibly can.
So this study you are undertaking, what do you hope it will show?
Well, I hope it's going to show some positive economics. I think there are a number of reasons that that should be the case, and we've been in a long four-year winter when metal prices have been low. They are beginning to look better. Certainly we believe the fundamentals for zinc are there, and at the moment, worldwide deficit in zinc in terms of supply and production, that seems to be likely to continue. The price should move forward. But we're also benefiting, I believe, from the post-Brexit fall in the price of the pound, which will benefit us when we're in production, and when we will get more pounds because of all our commodities are priced in dollars. So we think we're in a nice position at the moment with metal prices going up and the commodity falling, and that should make this project look very, very hopeful.
And can you remind us a bit about the history of this mine?
Oh, it's a very long history. It started in the Bronze Age. The Romans were there. There was a very serious production from about 1760 to 1900, but then it went into a care and maintenance situation. Anglesey Mining itself was formed in the late 1980s, sank a deep shaft there, 300 metres deep, which is still available for us, got all the planning permissions that was required. And they are all still in place, and this is key for our rapid development of Parys Mountain. So once we press the go button, once we've got the finance, we think we can have this producing concentrate in some 18 to 24 months from pressing that go button, thankfully due to that planning permission.
So how much more do you need then?
We don't know. Let's wait until we see the results of this study. But it's certainly not going to be in three figures in millions of dollars. We know that it's going to be a lot less than that.
Okay. And to wrap up, Bill, your key targets for 2017. So completing this study, maybe that.
Oh, completing this study. Hopefully we'll have that done during 2016. But then moving that forward into the marketplace, seeing the relevant institutions who hopefully will finance this and or help us finance it to press a go button for production to start the development during 2017. That's very much where we'd like to be. I'd like to be at this time next year telling you about how that construction is going on.
Okay, well, I hope you do. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay.